Okay. This is officially the first Messianic comedy night in the history of the world. You heard those, you might be a redneck if jokes.
Yeah.
Well, this is you might be a Messianic if jokes.
All right.
If the Old Testament seems newer than the New Testament, you might be a Messianic. When your group splits up more than a cheerleader in high school, you might be a Messianic. When you're the only employee at work that rejects the Christmas bonus, you might be a Christian if you think Aviv is the guy that works at the corner store. If you're on any government watch lists, you might be a Messianic. You might be a Christian if you think that Nissan 14 is a new sports car that's coming out next year. When your pastor calls a board meeting about you, you're probably a Messianic. When your pastor says, "I will pray for you," you're probably a Messianic, especially if you're getting kicked out. If alcohol, Bibles, and arguments are a regular occurring theme in your house, you're probably a Messianic. Get a little tipsy, read the Torah, next thing you know you're arguing about something. When your children do not know who Jesus is, might be a Messianic. My mom told me that one. When your children constantly correct your family members about their pronunciation of certain names in Scripture, definitely Messianic. My daughter does that to my grandma. She comes over and talks about Jesus, and she says, "No, grandma, his name's not Jesus. It's Yahshua." When the Jehovah Witnesses purposely pass your house, establishment is against you. There's no room for you. When you see the Mormons coming down your street and you run inside, throw your ZZs on, grab your Bible, and wait by the front door, you're probably Messianic. When you're more disaster prepared than FEMA, prophets and apostles. When you can heal people's infirmities faster than the doctors can diagnose them, you could be a Messianic. But those are all my, you might be a Messianic gift jokes.